This is an overview of how to create a waste record using EPA's Waste Tracker. You can access the Waste Tracker through the EPA portal on our website. If you don't have an account, you can create one here. Sign in using your portal account details. Now you're signed in, you can manage your waste records. Click on the Create Waste Record button. First, add the emergency contact and site manager's details. The site is the place from which the waste will be collected. Your details will be entered automatically. On the left of screen, you'll see all the steps involved in creating your waste record. In the Waste Details section, enter information about the waste's classification. This is where you also enter information about your approach to the waste's treatment. Enter the number of packages being collected and whether the waste is dangerous. Now, select an industry to show where the waste was produced. Add the amount of waste in kilograms, tons, liters, or cubic meters. If the waste is coming from outside Victoria, you'll need to provide information about that. Select a dispatch date. We'll confirm this with your nominated transporter. Fields now appear so you can add information about contaminants in the waste or any other relevant information. You can also add files here you want to include. The map function allows you to select the place from which the waste will be collected. Drop a pin on the map or search for the address in the bar provided. Put into the free text field any other information that's relevant about the pickup. For Victorian transporters, select your transporter from the list provided. Follow the same process for Victorian waste receivers. If your transporter or waste receiver are not from Victoria, you'll receive a prompt for further information. Now, you can review your waste records details and confirm it. Select Create Record to enter it into the Waste Tracker system. You'll see your Waste Record ID. You can now create another Waste Record or go to your list of Waste Records. Here, you can edit, clone, email, or view details of any of your Waste Records. You've finished creating your Waste Record. You can now log out of the EPA portal. For more information on how to use Waste Tracker, visit epa.vic.gov.au/waste-tracker.